Hey, Charlie.
Charlie! 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 Charlie!
I see you. You know what? I don't like that attitude. You know what, Goliath? I don't like that attitude. Oh, now you want. Oh, but I. Well, you want me to. You know. I can't do you like that. Oh, no, yeah, I know.
So, we're back, and today we are going to a free concert.
Yeah.
Kind of. Well, that should be one song, but we're going to the big Ford announcement thing for the new train station in Detroit. Big Sean's gonna be there. I'm excited to say we just won more concert tickets on the way there. So I have it on Snapchat. We're gonna put it in like right now.
Hello, Matt and Waterford. What's up, man?
I'm calling for the contest.
Yes. Matthew, who do you want to see?
Okay, I really want to see Logic.
You want the wheel of hot guys coming to Detroit to a venue near you to spin around and around, land on Logic. You get a pair of tickets, you're going to the show for free, right?
I might be a pretty straight guy, but I do like Logic. So.
You know what, dude? It's 2018, man. We're not judging what you like, man. You are good.
Would you be mad if it landed on somebody like Harry Styles, though? Because he puts on a good show.
No. I'll take free concert tickets any day.
I love it. Okay, here we go, Matthew.
Julia, spin the wheel of hot guys coming to Detroit to a venue near you.
We landed on Harry Styles.
Oh, okay. Awesome.
Honestly, you're going to have a great time. He puts on an amazing show. You're going to leave a Harry Styles stan. You're going to end up buying a shirt, I guarantee.
I'm super excited. We got our Detroit stuff on. It's gonna be a lot of fun. We got our poster made. About to see some big news for the city of Detroit. I'm ready. Big Sean's still gonna perform. I'm so excited. So let's go. I'm ready. I'm ready. You ready?
I'm ready.
He's ready. Okay. Rebuilding Detroit.
Really
building Detroit.
One building at a time.
Creating tomorrow together. I'm so excited. Oh, I think we're about to start.
Innovators, dreamers, creators, entrepreneurs, and leaders helping to create a new bright tomorrow for Southwest Detroit, Cork Town, Mexican Town, and the entire world.
Mr. Taylor, oh my God, this is great. This is great.
It's all about surviving. We're from Detroit, and we're strong from Detroit.
Detroit was Silicon Valley in the early part of the 20th century.
All right, so we're here now for old choir director, Mr. Taylor.
Hi.
Long time no see. Like, how does it feel though? They're like, you just performed with Big Sean. Like,
pinch me, I'm dreaming.
Yeah, am I right? Like, what do you think about the city? Like, everything going on, are you excited?
Oh, I'm so glad to be a part of the city now. Just like everything that's just popping up. You know, the Detroit Renaissance is real. It is crazy. And just look at this building.
Oh my God. What a
I gotta admit, today was a pretty exciting day. And I really can't wait to see what the Ford Company does with this piece of Detroit history. Without a doubt, Detroit has this culture and this authenticity behind it that I believe often goes unrecognized. It's the comeback city, the city that's making a bounce back. And really, it makes me proud to say Detroit versus everybody. But also, did I mention? I met Big Sean! I met this guy! This guy's awesome! Look at him! I'm like still freaking out. It's been like a week and I'm still freaking out. I met big, anyway, let's go with the rest of the video. What you got there?
What you got? It's not finished yet.
Okay. So, just got lunch. We just got our Slurpees. We met Big Sean. Saw Eric Taylor. Love that guy.
Now I have to go to work.
Yeah. And you know, it was an eventful day, wouldn't you say?
It was.
Pretty successful?
It was.
Okay, now like let's end it on like random photos and just, yeah.
Because I have to go to work.
Okay.
Because yeah, we have to go.
We do it. Okay, let's go. Oh,